Hello and welcome to Arzel Zoning, where we want to show you how to test the pump in our new plastic enclosure. The pump has a couple of major differences. One, there's a lot more service room, so you can get to these ports now without having to remove the pump. And two, the ports in the front are now being plumbed into a muffler installed behind the control board, which makes this one of the quietest Arzel panels we've ever heard. Your back left port is pressure. We're looking for positive 40 inches of water column or better there. Your back right port is vacuum. We're looking for negative 35 inches of water column or better there. You slide the air line off your back port. Connect your manometer hose. And once your manometer hose is connected, turn a pump on with the MPS switch. We're seeing that we got more than 60 inches of water column, which is a lot better than the 40 we're looking for. The back left hand port, we got plenty of pressure. We'll go ahead and turn that off. Reconnect our pressure line, and then we're going to take the vacuum line off. Once that's off, we'll get our manometer connected up there, and we will see what we have for vacuum. So we see that we have negative 57 inches. That's plenty of vacuum. We know that the pump is operating correctly. So we can move from there to test our solenoid and our dampers.